Just caught up with Gil Holzman from Eco Atlantic Oil and Gas in the studio this afternoon, talking through the numbers on their updated CPR published on the Orinduik block offshore Guyana. Here's Gil with more.
First of all, as you said, we published our updated CPR this morning, taking or incorporating the recent well results that we have, two of them on our block from last summer and the recent one from the Kanuku block right to the south of us, with the Karapa light oil, low sulfur discovery made by Tullow and Repsol and Total. We incorporated this information into our block understanding and map. One should appreciate exploration is always an ongoing kind of a process when you learn more and more. Given recent results, we just had two more discoveries in the Starbuck block, Exxon operated Starbuck block,